We present the first realistic, physically-based real-time weather design tool for use in urban procedural modeling. We merge designing of 3D urban models with weather simulation. Using the same scale version of Navier-Stokes equations using the state-of-the-art weather models, we present a novel simplified weather model for urban areas. The user designs the land use and the urban model. The user interactively sketches the terrain configuration and the land use distribution, including the urban area, by using our brush style tool. Then, a procedural model is generated. The user can lately modify the city by tuning the urban parameter values. Our weather simulator consists of fundamental component, cloud and precipitation component, and radiation component. The fundamental component models temperature, wind and pressure, as well as advection, diffusion and buoyancy. The second component models the clouds and precipitations at urban scale using equations derived from Kelsen microphysics scheme. The radiation component models how the sun's radiation interacts with the surface and the atmosphere, causing a variation in temperature that eases all changes in the weather dynamics. To design the urban model and weather, we provide two approaches, a forward design and an inverse design tool. In forward design, the user draws the land use and designs the 3D urban model. Then the user selects real-world base or procedural initial weather conditions. Our system is able to simulate any number of days of realistic weather. In inverse design, our system, using a MCMC-based approach, discovers how to change the land use distribution, the urban parameters, or the initial weather variables to find the necessary conditions that yield the user-specified behavior. For example, we use our inverse design tool to control the cloud coverage of a user-defined city throughout one day. The user selects the high-level behavior of the weather, in this case, an overcast morning, a sunny afternoon, and a cloudy evening. Sometimes a desired behavior is not possible because of the constraints of a local physically-based system. In this case, the user selects the weather characteristics and our system dynamically changes the boundary conditions so as to provide the desired behavior over time. In this example, we use our system to discover how to alter a given procedural model to reduce the temperature, by creating additional parks, by changing the albedo of the building's roofs, or by both. Finally, we use our system to alter the land use of the surroundings of the city in order to decrease or increase the rain in a local area. To validate the first component of our weather simulator, we perform a comparison to the well-known benchmark of the warm bubble and cold bubble of air. Our results are very similar. We compare our second component, the cloud and precipitation model, to the well-known weather research and forecasting system. We produce similar water vapor values during the day for the same location. We also compare our third component, the radiation model, to the WRF system, yielding similar urban heat islands and temperature evolution over time. For more details, we refer you to our paper.